Anybody ever told you you have a chicken wing finish or that your left elbow folds up on your follow-through? I'm going to show you why. It's just from early releasing the golf club or from coming over the top too soon. If you come over the top in your golf swing and the club head travels faster than the shaft, as you come through, that left elbow will need to fold. And this is an extreme power loss. A good drill to help you do this, and do it at home, don't do it with golf balls, is to go ahead and make your left hand low on the grip. So the left hand is going to be lower than the right. Take your grip and go ahead and make some golf swings just to impact, so you learn to feel that your left arm stays long and firm through the shot instead of folding up and releasing early. Again, left hand low, right hand high. Take your back swing, come back down into the ball, and learn that that left arm stays nice and long and firm so that you can release the club head and all your power at the ball instead of before. Once you learn how to control that left arm and have a nice straight left arm at impact so that you're not releasing that club head early, you'll get a lot more power back in your golf game.